In this video we will create all of our require fragments and then we'll set up section view pager just to make sure that our tabs are being initialized properly.